cardiac rhythm is generated by a group of specialized cells within the right collecting chamber that generates a rhythm. And then that electrical impulse is transmitted by specialized conducting fibers that generates then a heartbeat. These can become damaged and patients often feel fatigued and breathless, feel dizzy or even black out because the heart rate is too slow or too irregular. So cardiac pacemakers are about the size of a wristwatch, which is implanted into the skin of your chest, and they're connected to one or two leads that go into the cardiac chambers, and this continuously monitors the heart rhythm. So if it becomes too slow, then it will generate an impulse that will keep the heart beating at a correct rate. And patients often feel instantly better when it's implanted, and generally can go back to their normal lifestyle and activity within days.